Hello everybody, it's One Shot Paddy here back again. This next song that I'm going to do is a song that I wrote to highlight the injustice of Tony Taylor, whom at the hands of three civilians was interned early March this year. To date there has been absolutely no evidence or no crimes committed or any explanation as to why Tony Taylor has been interned. So on behalf of his family and his friends, we will protest his innocence and protest his release. Free Tony Taylor. On March 10th, 2016, while out with his family, everything seemed quiet and peaceful in Derry that day. Little did they know that was all going to change. The car was surrounded from every side. Panic, confusion, his children terrified. And their father was taken at the point of a gun. Sweet God in heaven, oh, what's all they done? Free Tony Taylor and give him back his life. Give the children back their father and a husband to his wife. They said to come to see us in the year of 69. But the people up there, they know that's a lie. From the day of his internment, Tony's been denied his medical treatment, basic human rights, and both mental and physical torture each day. The British call this justice, well, it's just a disgrace. On the screws in McGabbery taunt him every day, how his family's visitations have been taken away from his broken-hearted wife and disabled son. How much longer can this go on? And free Tony Taylor and give him back his life. Give the children back their father and a husband to his wife. They said they come to save us in the year of 69. But the people of Derry know that's a lie. Almost 300 days now, and all for what? This Republican activist the British have locked up, while his family and children are crying tonight for the law that they live under destroyed their lives. Free Tony Taylor and give him back his life. Give the children back their father and a husband to his wife. They said they came to save us in the year of 69. But the people of Derry know that's a lie. I'm free Tony Taylor and give him back his life. Give the children back their father and a husband to his wife. They said they come to save us in the year of 69, but the people of Derry, they know that's a lie. The people of Derry, they know that's a lie. Free Tony Taylor, Chucky Erlatt.